You're living at a time of extremism, a time of revolution, a time when there's got to be a change.
But these particular Muslims didn't call themselves white. They looked upon themselves as human beings, as part of the human family.
And I, for one, will join in with anyone, don't care what color you are, as long as you want to change this miserable condition that exists on this earth. Thank you.